These are looking so cute. These are my pumpkin dinner rolls. These are made with whole wheat. I specifically baked this for my guest for my Halloween party. Do you want to bake these? Then let's start with the recipe. For this recipe, we need whole wheat flour, pumpkin puree, oil, salt, instant dry yeast, sugar, and lukewarm water. I'm going to use prime instant yeast for better result. We will first activate the yeast. Add yeast, sugar, and 50 ml lukewarm water. Stir it and let it rest for approx 5 minutes. Add flour and salt in a mixing bowl and mix it. Then add activated yeast solution and again mix it. Now add pumpkin puree and mix everything. Start adding water little by little and prepare the dough. Now add oil and knead the dough further for a minute or two. Then cover the bowl with a kitchen towel and let the dough rise until it doubles in volume. After the dough doubles in volume, punch it to release the air. And then take the dough out on a dusted surface. Now divide the dough into 8 equal portions. We will now shape the dough portions into pumpkin shaped dinner rolls. Today we will learn 2 different techniques to do it. In our first technique, first make a smooth dough ball and then using a thread knot the dough ball in a way that it is making 6 equal portions of the dough ball. In our second technique, we will use scissors. Again, make a dough ball and then using a scissors, cut the outer surface a little deep from 6 to 8 equidistant places on the dough ball. Similarly, shape all the other buns. Shaping with thread might be a little tricky, but the final shape is much better than the second technique. Now, place all the shaped pumpkin dinner rolls in a baking tray. I have lined my baking tray with parchment paper. This will avoid dinner rolls sticking on the baking tray. When you place the dinner rolls on a tray, ensure to leave some gap in between. Now, cover the rolls with a kitchen towel and let it rest until they again double in volume. This is known as the second proving. The current temperature at my place is 35 to 36 degrees Celsius and it took me 20 minutes on second proving. Once the second proving is complete, remove the kitchen towel. Brush the dinner rolls with milk and put them in a preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, the rolls are ready. Now, using a scissor, we will cut the thread from the rolls. And our delicious and wondrous looking pumpkin dinner rolls are ready. Go ahead and delight your friends and family on this Halloween. If you like my video recipe, then hit the like button. Leave your comments and suggestions in the comment box below. You will get the detailed recipe in description box below. Please subscribe to my channel if you want the notification for my upcoming video recipes. Thank you.